What's up guys, Eternal here, and today we're playing for Ipsen CDR Conqueror Rise Mate against Katarina. Let's go with this and W first. So here are the runes, really fun ones, fully focused on lifestealing. Lots of sustain and huge outplay potential, one of the best late games in the game. By playing like this, Rise is one of the best late game champions in the game. Alright, so let's see how it goes. You wait for war, but the real war gets rough. Melee matchup. I can really abuse this lane at level 1. So I tried to hit level 2 before her. Okay. So if you cast your E on the target, your W will root the target instead. Are you sure? Oh nice. Now I have my E and I can do the reset. I just noticed Qiyana at such low health. Oh, she bugged already. But hey, take a look at that. Bot lane is so low. Everyone being so low, but I'm not able to kill them. Okay, Q max, let's push like this. I'm out of mana but I'm backing. Wait, she didn't recall in the end. Nice. Gonna save teleport to impact other lanes. Ooh, bot lane. Hi Evelyn, let's impact bot. Well, let's not, because Qiyana is there. Oh, everyone. I had to flash. Don't shoot. Okay. My ADC is back in the game and let's actually dive low. Huge lead for Aphelios. What are you trying? She actually went for the dive. I mean jungle dive. Quick reset. And go off Aphelios. There's a rule. Never go as to with Ryze ultimate because it will be so easy for your enemy to escape. Instead, if you let your ally teleport like this, then your enemy is not likely to escape. And yeah, I'm going back now. Oh, and Aphelios shut down. 3 kills, not enough for him to make a comeback, it seems. Alright then, I try myself. Never mind, there's vision. What if Qiyana is there? She isn't. Okay. Triple Q is all that. And quickly I stacked my Conqueror. That was good damage. Still there? I can stay because I'm going to heal rapidly. An enemy has been slain. Hey, again. Okay. And the movement speed. later the wave queue is going to be so good. Okay, it's important to stack Rod of Ages quickly, so I'm already going back for it. Okay, Morgana. Could you help? Like, show me if they are doing the Drake or not. They are. Let's go. Good job. Oh, that interrupted. You want that Drake? Okay, we have it. I had opportunity to flash for Qiyana, but it wasn't worth it. Let's take that down. Jin strikes again. They focused Leona so hard or something. Looks like. Oh, Qiyana. Okay. Oh. This Leona is wild. Wow, they are so flat. Let's go, guys. Wow. What now, Qiyana? Execute? Okay. No, actually Morgana got the kill. Shut down. I see. Back to full HP. Why so greedy? She got hit. Can do Inferno in that case. Kiana.
Everyone is doomed to repeat history. That's what I'm doing.
Okay, I'm not able to help.
Not your concern.
Oh, come on. Where's Kata? Okay. Yeah, go chase.
Beloved,
I have vision there, okay. Give me some vision, come on. Wait, you saw that? Did that kill just pass through? Did that pass through again? Hey. Got the healing.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
I can't. Okay, Kata. I've got you. Wow. What were you doing here?
Power changes everyone.
Let's push bot. Wait, I lost the range. It was mid cast, so I guess it's like Katarina's Q. Nice touch.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Hey. Okay, that's it guys, thank you guys for watching, I hope that you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe and see you next time.